Hello and welcome to this Canon survey support tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to connect your Canon PIXMA TR4550 or TR4540 printer to a wireless network using the Wi-Fi protected setup method. Before we start, there are some conditions that must be met in order to use the WPS connection method. The main requirement is that your router must have a physical WPS push button. Secondly, your network must be using the WPA or WPA2 security protocol. This setting is enabled by default on most routers. Lastly, please keep in mind that this printer can only connect to networks transmitting a 2.4 GHz frequency. If you are unsure on either of these points, please check your router's user guide or contact your internet provider. Please be aware that if anything has recently changed on your home network, such as your router or internet service provider, then you will need to reset your printer's network settings to factory default. To do this, press the Setup button and from the Operation panel, select Device Settings. Now choose Reset Settings and LAN Settings. Select Yes to confirm it. Be aware that by resetting LAN settings, no other settings will be cleared. Next, make sure that the printer is turned on and your router is easily accessible. Press the Setup button and then select Wi-Fi Setup. On the following menu, use the arrow button to select the WPS. Now, please press and hold the WPS button on the wireless router until the light blinks. This may differ depending on your home router. In case of any doubt, please check your router's user guide. Lastly, press the OK button on the printer and the printer will connect with the wireless router. Your printer is now connected to your wireless network. You can confirm this by printing the network configuration page. Press the Setup button and then select Device Settings and press OK. Now select LAN Settings and choose Print LAN Details. Then load two sheets of A4 paper and the network configuration page will be printed. The printout will confirm your connection status is active and will include the name of your wireless network. We hope you find this video tutorial useful. Thank you for watching and see you next time!